Assalamu alaikum. मैं हूँ सद्दाम हुसैन और आप देख रहे हैं इंडरटेक। अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब करें। थैंक यू। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव, टुडेज लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव इज वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी all those questions which are most common and most repeated question in Federal Public Service Commission, Sindh Public Service Commission, National Testing Service, Punjab Public Service Commission. So let's start our lesson without wasting time. The first question is, who was the first Governor General of Pakistan? The options are A. Sikandar Mirza, B. Muhammad Ali Jinnah, C. Liaquat Ali Khan, D. None of above. उनमें से कोई भी नहीं। The correct option is Muhammad Ali Jinnah. The question number 2 is, who was the first Prime Minister of Pakistan? Options are A. Khwaja Nazimuddin, B. Liaquat Ali Khan, C. Ayub Khan, D. None of above. The correct option is Liaquat Ali Khan. The question number 3 is, who wrote the national anthem of Pakistan? The options are Allama Iqbal, Ibrarul Hasan, Hafiz Jalandari, Christopher Columbus. The correct option is C. Hafiz Jalandari. The question number 4 is, when was the first constitution of Pakistan? The options are March 23, 1954, B. March 23, 1956, C. March 23, 1958, D. None of them. The correct option is March 23, 1956. Question number 5. Name the first president of Indian National Congress. The options are W.C. Banerjee, M.K. Gandhi, C. J. Nehru, या उनमें से कोई भी नहीं, none of them. The correct option is A. W.C. Banerjee. The question number 6 is, name the first chief executive of Pakistan. The options are General Retired Parvez Musharraf, Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto, General Ayub Khan, none of them. The correct option is General Retired Parvez Musharraf. The question number 7 is, who coined the word Pakistan? Options are Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Chaudhry Rehmat Ali, Allama Iqbal, Liaquat Ali Khan. The correct option is Chaudhry Rehmat Ali. Question number 8 is, when and where Allama Iqbal died? The options are Lahore, 21st April 1938. Lahore, 21st April 1928. Karachi, 21st April 1938. Islamabad, 21st April 1938. The correct option is Lahore, 21st April 1938. The question number 9 is, when did Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah join All India Muslim League? The options are October 10, 1913, December 10, 1913, January 10, 1914, none of them. The correct option is October 10, 1913. The question number 10, which Prime Minister of Pakistan was sentenced to death during the martial law of General Ziaul Haq? The options are Chaudhry Muhammad Ali, Mohtarma Benazir Bhutto, Zulfikar Ali Bhutto, none of them. Definitely the correct option is Zulfikar Ali Bhutto. The question number 11 is, name the great Muslim leader who presided the first ever session of All India Muslim League, which was conducted in Dhaka 1906. The options are Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Allama Iqbal, Nawab Salimullah, Zulfikar Ali Bhutto. The correct option is C, Nawab Salimullah. Question number 12 is, name the first president of Azad Kashmir. The options are Sardar Sikandar Hayat Khan, Sardar Muhammad Abdul Qayyum Khan, Sardar Ibrahim Khan. None of them. The correct option is C, Sardar Ibrahim Khan. These was today's question. Thank you so much for watching our video. Bahut bahut shukriya. Agar abhi tak aapne hamara channel subscribe nahi kiya, please subscribe kare. Aur aap apni feedback zarur kya diya kare. Your feedback is very important to improve our videos as well as improve our channels. So please feedback zarur.